Hello, horror fans. Today, I will be showing you my gameplay of the Texas Chainsaw Massacre game. In this episode, we are playing Sunny. He has some good abilities, like the hearing ability. I did notice you can upgrade your skill and your basic strength, speed, and whatnot. This game pretty challenging. If you have some good teammates, you can survive. However, you do have a shot at escaping on your own. I tend to go my own way starting out. So far I have noticed that your teammates draw unwanted attention. For the love of Pete, stay still when Grandpa activates his sonar. Give it a few seconds and then wait some more before you decide to move. Also, I would like to show you a glitch in a part of the map. I got stuck and no matter what I did, I couldn't move. This was most irritating. The tall grass in the map is your best friend, but not in this case. Eventually, I was the last survivor and couldn't move, so I got pissed and disconnected. I normally just take the L and ride it out, but screw this. Here is you the far basic concept of the game. First you start on a hook and you're with a teammate. This is crucial that you just don't press X a billion times. You will draw attention to yourself. Plus, the killers already have a good idea where you're at. Everyone starts in the basement. Although I only have an hour of game time in this game. I understand what needs to be done. Find a toolbox and make your screwdriver so you can pick the locks on a door. If your teammate is smart, you can work together on this. Once you pick the lock, you open the door and then the killers will be alerted. I don't think I agree with it all the way, but whatever. Basically, make your way out of the house. That is where the stuff you need to escape is at. There is a fuse, a valve, a battery, and locks to pick in order for you to escape. The ship from the bones can cut traps. It can also be used to stab the killers, but it only stuns them, so be sure to run like hell afterwards.
My God, what is this?
Just think, there's got to be a way out.
might be able to use this.
If you're being chased by Leatherface, you can crawl under an opening or slide through the gaps in the walls. Be aware some of the killers can follow you through.
I need to stay strong. Gotta find the others.
Here is teamwork at its finest.
Come on.
I wasn't sure what I needed. I had everything but the screwdriver to pick the lock.